thank you for joining us today in Corona Hills. I'm with a happy new customer. This is Janice Wilson. Hello, Janice. It's such a pleasure to meet you. Thank you for inviting us into your home. And the reason is she got a new air conditioning system. So I bet you're happy about that, huh?
Yes. Yes. Very happy.
What I'd like to start with is you were telling me you were impressed with our marketing rep that came out, who was Dave Smith. Right. Why don't you tell us what is it that impressed you about him?
He was able to show me the history of your company.
Okay.
He went through in detail about how the air conditioners, they tested so many, and the best was American Standard.
Okay.
And that's what the only one they sell.
Uh-huh.
And I was so thrilled with the warranty.
Mm-hmm.
It's 12 years, unconditional warranty. Parts and labor.
Right.
That's a big deal to me because I don't need any more hassles with an air conditioner.
Right.
And I feel very at rest about that now. I don't have to worry about it. So I'm happy. Yes.
And that's exactly how we want you to be. The best form of advertising, of course, is a happy customer. And we are so glad that this has happened for you. And as well, you were talking about there's some special people that you wanted to recognize in our office as well that you were impressed with. So and let's go ahead and start with the first person on your list.
Okay. Well, the first person, of course, was David Smith. We mentioned him.
Uh-huh.
But then in the office, there was Louise.
Uh-huh.
And Lee Ann.
Uh-huh.
And Lori. They all three, all the L's, I said, they were just so helpful and so professional. And I really like that about this company. I have been very impressed with the professionalism. And I did want to mention that because it's very important.
Yes.
So that's why... to me, I can trust you, and a lot of little bumps we ran into in the road, bumps in the road we ran along the way, excuse me.
Uh-huh.
And every single one it was resolved, it was taken care of, and I'm a happy customer.
Well, that is so good to hear, and we are so thrilled for you. And as well, she has the air conditioning on right now, and I'll have to say, it feels so nice in here. It feels absolutely just perfect.
It works so good, and I'm so happy. Yeah.
Okay, and if somebody was to give you a call and say, you know, what was your experience like with Pacific Coast Home Solutions? I'm thinking about contracting with them, maybe purchasing an air conditioner as well.
What would you say?
I would say... You know what? You don't have to worry. They will do what they say. And if something goes wrong, they'll make it right. And I trust them. So I think you should too.
So you would refer us to your family or friends?
Yes, I would.
Okay. And what we'd like to do then is thank you so much for your business. You know, thank you for inviting us into your home, being so informative for our viewers out there, and letting somebody else make a more informed decision just based upon the information that you've shared with these people and with us on just what a difference an air conditioner can make in your life. And not only that, but just having a home that's comfortable. Isn't that important?
Yes.
Okay.
Very, very important.
Yes.
And it's extremely important in my situation because my husband is, I'm a full-time caregiver for him, and he must have the air right.
Right.
Because he's on life support, so it's very important.
Right,
so.
It is very important. And, you know, thank you for just revealing or sharing that information because I know it was very private to you. And in the back of my mind, I was thinking that is the very special reason in your life that you mm-hmm. did get that. And so, you know,
yes.
it's a very, very important product that she purchased. So,
yes.
Well, and thank you for choosing Pacific Coast Home Solutions as the person that you went with, okay?
Okay, well, thank you.
And it's been a pleasure meeting
okay.
with you. Thank
you
so much, and thank you for watching. This is Kellie with Pacific Coast Home Solutions.